I'm Rosetta Miller Perry. I'm the publisher, CEO of the Tennessee Tribune Newspaper. They were reinforcing things that happened that was bad in our community. And then I told my husband one time, there are good people in this town that are educated. We have Fisk, TSU, American Baptist College, and Meharry Medical College. Why can't we let these folks know that we have educators in this town?